This is written by Zeus himself. Aphrodite has apparently grown sympathetic to your cause. Zeus, on the other hand, does not. But the good news is he's writing about destroying you. Usually he just does it. I don't want you to get too excited, but we might be getting into a good old-fashioned